method of preparation of PRP. Take 2 cc of ACD solution in a syringe and withdraw 23 ml of blood. Transfer this in a specialized container. Now take the weight of it and take equal amount of saline to neutralize it for perfect centrifuge. Now separate it for 16 minutes. RBC and plasma is separated. Take out the plasma and transfer this plasma in another container. Now this plasma is again centrifuged for concentration. In our machine, the timing is 8 minutes in which platelet concentrate is prepared. You can see concentrated platelets are sitting in the bottom. Take out the extra plasma and leave around 2.5 to 3 cc of plasma. Mix the platelet concentrate in 2.5 to 3 cc of plasma. So at the end you are having around 3 cc of PRP solution and fill it in a insulin syringe. Or you can use the guard for perfect depth infiltration. You can use local xylocaine in having PRP solution. 0.1 ml of PRP solution is injected in 1 square centimeter area. Total scalp area is 250 to 300 square centimeters, so 25 to 30 times injections are needed. You can use the vibrator. Thank you.